Hi guys, I'm doing another review. It's my third review on Marvel superheroes. This time it is on. Let's see, who should it be on? Well, I have decided. I'm just trying to find them. It is, of course, the one and only. So where are they? It's right in front of me, Rocket Raccoon. Right, so I'm being Rocket Raccoon, and yeah, look, he's doing dives. Right, Rocket Raccoon, let's go. So, should we just collect the money, and then when we get down there, I'll show you these. But, I'm about to do I'm Rocket Raccoon now. Right, so let's put his he's got a gun. Hey, should we put his parachute back? Come on, get away from the parachute. How do I get the parachute back? How do I get the parachute down? Stupid parachute down. Who cares? But anyway, so if you press X, guys, Rocket Raccoon can do bullets. Hey, come here. Dodge. And that's basically all he can do, really. This is one. And he can also hammer down. So yeah. So the next one is, so there's two, so Rocket Raccoon is kind of cool, and this time is right down in this corner, and this is the Super Skull, not Super Skull actually, it is, we'll do him later in the channel. This time, so we did Iron Patriot and War Machine the other day, and today we've also got Mini Destroyer, so Destroyer minifigure. So he's got like press X, he's got fire. Yep. Also do an actual laser instead of just doing it in part like this. You can see because he's metal. One more. And you can hold him down. If you hold down X, he can still do that as well. So yeah, should we just sort of play around the city with him? Good move. Taxi! Come here, taxi! I don't know where a taxi is.
It's back! Your fancy shoes are
out. It's a dragon.
At my car.
In a terrible one. Okay, fire engine!
Superdome's business? Just don't call me out.
It's wet for people's cars. They should have a boost on the back of the car. If it's an emergency, they should have a boost. Okay. Good afternoon. And then let's just play around the city with Kingpin.
I've been playing video games solid for the last few games.
Who's the
collector's
there? I've got a gun. Okay, that was just the thing I wanted. So, thank you guys for watching this review. Where's the guy? Rocket Raccoon and Mini Destroyer review. Put in the comments what the other Marvel superheroes reviews you want me to do. I'll do loads of videos like this. So, yeah. Peace.